the panel and the secretariat for their support in the past year. Thank you.
周浩鼎議員.
Honourable Holden CHOW would address the Council on the report of the panel on constitutional affairs 2020-2021. Honourable Holden CHOW, President, in the capacity of Chairman of the panel on constitutional affairs, I now report to the Council the deliberations of the panel in this legislative session. The election committee subsector election held last month was the first election since the Hong Kong's electoral system was improved. The panel noted there was a very high turnout in the election. Members are of the view that the improved electoral system has brought about the full implementation of PAGE's administering Hong Kong, and ushering in a new paradigm where energy is focused on addressing livelihood and economic issues rather than on politicization and attrition. The voting process of the EC subsector election was smooth. However, the panel is very concerned about the prolonged vote counting process. Members urge the administration to learn from the experience and take measures to prevent recurrence of similar incidents at the upcoming electoral general election. Members requested the administration to enhance training for electoral staff and conduct more rehearsals. Some members consider that as the Electoral Affairs Commission is responsible for conducting and supervising elections, the position of EAC chairman should be filled by a person with ample administrative experience. They are concerned whether it is appropriate for the position to be filled by a judge. In reply, the administration said that EAC will complete and submit a report concerning the election in due course with a view to making better arrangements for the soon-to-be-held electoral general election. The upcoming Legislative Council election in December will be the first electoral general election since the improvement in electoral system. Members consider that the administration should step up publicity on the major changes in the electoral system and the new electoral arrangements, including promoting these principal pages administering Hong Kong. The panel was also consulted on the proposed legislative amendments with a view to addressing the problem of doxing. Members expressed their concern over issues including the proposed conviction threshold and penalty and the proposed investigative and prosecutorial powers of the Privacy Commissioner for Personal Data. The proposed amendments have now been passed by the Legislative Council. The administration has also consulted the panel on the proposed amendment to the National Flag and National Anthem Law. The panel requested clarification on behaviors which constitute an offense under the amendment bill. The administration was urged to step up publicity and education on the National Flag and National Anthem after the passage of the amendments. Separately, the panel has been consulted on the draft reports to be submitted by the Hong Kong SAR government under the two international conventions on human rights and has received the latest work report from the chairman of the EOC and the Privacy Commissioner. President, I so submit.
Liang Weifeng,
the Honourable Dr. Priscilla.